Please prepare one OTG line, one set top box and one stick. Find Allwinner Phoenix suit V.10 and unzip. Open the zipped folder. After reaching this page, click one click flash to import flash firmware. You don't need to do anything to see this interface, just go to the next step. Connect the OTG cable to the computer, find the AV port and the OTG port in the TV box, and press the AV port while turning on the OTG port. After the connection is successful, wait until the TV box is unplugged successfully.